Hello. Here we are for, I guess, it's part three. It would be part three. Oh, God. Why do I gotta do this? I gotta reconfigure my goddamn controls. Invert camera claw. No, it's not inverted. What the hell's going on? Yeah, now it's... Fuck it, don't matter. Anyway. Let's go to the mission. The back exit. Oh no, it's not the back exit, is it? No, it just went like that. Forgetting the layout of this damn town, Mole. Once in a while. How can I be? Later, we will show you. Oh. Failed and missed. Ah. Start the test. Alright then, let's go. Let's do the mission. This is your school.
Oh, no. Not again. Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this place.
Hey, my kid. You know it's so
weird. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Vocal cord. Ow.
I don't do that. Yeah, okay, let me do it then.
Why me? Dude. Please don't hurt me.
You're brave. Kneel before Russell. Next time you get more doofus.
Oh yeah, I'm the fucking doofus.
Come on, let's break into it.
I hate picking locks.
Don't let the prefects see you break any rules. They'll hurt you.
Cool.
Well done.
Yep. Well, I figured that out when I pissed about a few videos. Well, test videos. Can I move around? Yeah, I can as well. That's awesome. I can't look down though. Very far. Whatever, Gary. Whatever. Catchy tune.
Oh man, there's that weird chick Eunice. Let's have some fun with her.
Yeah, okay,
oh
let
God,
me do it.
Oh, my God, oh, my God.
Oh, I thought I had to go up to her.
She took my chocolate. Please get it back.
Hold on a minute. God, speech is so low down. That fucking... My control. Not down the fucking music a bit, man. Get that chocolate back. Do, oh, she fucking need me midair. No way. The bitch.
There he is. Show him what you need of, Jimmy.
I'll greet him.
Hey there.
Sure. I'll give you the check.
chocolate if you pay.
How about I won't pay?
Yo, mom, don't hurt me, please don't. Whoa, take this stupid chocolate.
Yeah. Bully.
You did that, Harvey.
Oh. Sounds like some bully he is. Hey, prefect, prefect! Ugh.
Thanks! Wanna make out?
Oh, fuck yeah, he does it as well. Nice.
Sheesh! I'll remember this forever!
Oh,
it's so good
her.
To see you. Let's go to the
cafe.
I'll show you who's who.
Not before I fucking edit the control volume again. I don't know if it's going to appear in the video as too loud, but it's too loud for me.
Hey,
can't hear the voices.
Don't push me.
Well, I already did.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Hello.
What are you doing in here? Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today.
Oh, God.
Fascinating, isn't it? Very good. Carry on.
This is quite hard.
Good job. Keep paying attention. Satisfactory work, James. I'll see you next class.
That was a short class.
I'm the best!
Aye.
Simple!
Yeah, I ain't gonna throw it at him. Shop the rats.
This place is totally pathetic. He's a nerd I know who by term is real cheap.
Nice! Get out, man. Oh, that was brilliant. Well, I'll cut the video off here and then I'll go into the mission on part 4. That was quite amusing. Anyway, it's me either going through a signing off for part 3. Shut me, motherfucker. Hold on a minute. I've got to save first. Yeah, I'm going to save like, almost every video because you can't, I don't think you can save just when you want. Let's have a look. You can't in options. Nah, you got to do it in your door.
Move,
screw you.
so.
Okay, now signing off.